Arsenal have reportedly won the battle to sign Dayot Upamecano from RB Leipzig, with the fee already being agreed. The 20-year-old has established himself as one of Europe's most exciting prospects due to his performance at the back for Leipzig. He has attracted interest from teams all over Europe such as AC Milan and Bayern Munich. But there has been plenty of interest among Premier League clubs as well, hoping to bring the defender to England. Arsenal have long been touted as admirer of the Frenchman, while United also see Upamecano as the perfect partner to Harry Maguire. A bidding war was expected to take place in the summer, with Leipzig resigning to losing their star centre-back this summer.